What are you doing?
Hi. Oh, waiting for my entrance?
Oh, well, you can't do that without these.
Oh, Rachel, they are so beautiful. Thank you so much. Everybody's been so great.
Oh, where's your groom?
He's where I can see him, but he can't see me.
Oh, wait till he sees you. You look so lovely after everything you've been through.
Hey, everybody, a couple minutes, we'll be all set.
There he is. A couple minutes.
I gotta go and keep him occupied until you're ready.
Okay, thank you.
Rachel, how are you doing?
All right. I think
all right. Lights went out.
Oh, yeah? Hey! There's a guy who looks like he's ready to say I do.
Yeah, Matt told me you were going to make it. I'm so glad to see you.
Yeah. Well,
yeah, it looks like we're going to do it.
Of course you're going to do it. It's going to be just great. And I've got this boot here for you and everything.
Thoughtful of you.
Yeah, took it from Iris's house.
Uh-huh.
I don't think she was too pleased. There you go.
Okay. Here we go.
She's waiting. Good luck.
Thanks.
Rachel?
What are you doing here?
I was invited too, remember?
Oh.
Can I talk to you for just a second?
I think we've said enough.
Listen, I'm sorry I yelled at you before, but Iris set us both up.
I know exactly what Iris was doing. She thinks that if I get involved with you, I'll forget all about Corey Enterprises.
Oh, and she doesn't know you very well, does she?
She doesn't choose to.
Well, I guess I'll be going.
All right. Nice.
I don't think I feel comfortable.
I know you're busy. Yeah, Rachel, hi. Oh, I'm so glad you could make it.
Listen, we're
going to start. You do me a favor, would you? Stand over there. Rachel, stand with Ken.
I'm
getting your pleasure.
Are you sure,
Great,
Felicia?
Please,
I'm
yes.
not really.
Emma, Captain, come on. Okay, right over. Next to Emma. Great. Oh, you all in grace. Good. Guys, you ready? Okay. All right, everybody ready to start?
Yep.
Okay.
Make of our hands one hand, make of our hearts one heart, make of our vows one last vow. Only God could part us now.
Make of our lives one life, day after day, one life. Now it begins, now we start.
Dearly beloved, we're gathered here tonight.
Excuse me, sir. Before you start the service, there's something I'd like to say.
Oh, very well.
Thank you. Oh, Mary Frances. We've gone through a lot to get to this place at this time. I doubt if anyone has ever gone through more. But through all the fear and loneliness we've experienced over the last 48 hours, I felt more strongly than ever the power of our love, reaching out, keeping us going, and bringing us back together again. I just want you to know one thing. There is no doubt in my mind, not a shred, that we were destined to be together. Now, and for the rest of our lives.
You want to say something?
Definitely. I never thought this moment would come in my life. I have had faith in a lot of things. That all living things are interconnected. That there is a higher spirit at work in the universe. And that the power of love can move mountains. But I never believed in myself. Until I met you. Because of you, love is no longer an abstraction. It is as real as your face, your touch. And it fills my life. And it always will. From this moment on.
We're gathered together in the presence of God to join this man and this woman in holy matrimony.
Soapstar is back, and this year's contestants are in for more than a competition. They're in for the ride of their lives. Catch a brand new episode of I Wanna Be a Soapstar tonight at 11, only on